A very good morning to all. So today we are going to see the chapter, the same playing with numbers. The topic is common factors and common multiples. Okay. See, in the previous class you know that what does mean by factors and what does mean by multiples. Am I right? Okay. So which are the tables completely it will be divided? That's called factors. And multiples, it should be doubled of that numbers. It's going on continuously. Okay, so here the topic is common factors and common multiples. Okay, so here you just look at the number and identify the factors, and you have to choose that which are the numbers are common. Okay, so the first one is I will write. So what are the common factors? What are the common factors of 4 and 18? Okay. What are the common factors of 4 and 18? Okay. See, just you have to write the number. First one, what you have to do? So just you have to write the number. Okay. So first you have to write that number factors. So factors of 4. So factors of 4 means first you have to write which are the table. The number 4 will come completely so that the remainder will come 0. Completely should be divide. So first table it can divide because 4 ones are 4. Second table 2 twos are 4. Okay. The third table it will not divide completely. Am I right? Okay. Next one. The fourth table it will complete 1 4s are 4. So this is the factors of 4. Okay, so this is the factors of 4. So next one we have to find the one more number, factors of 8. Factors of 18, sorry, 18. So factors of 18, first we have to check that number 1. So it should be divide. Okay, so 1 and the 2, 9 2s are 18. Just to say the tables, first table, second table. So likewise the number 18, the given number will come or not, just you have to check it. So 3, 6 3s are 18, so 3 table it will come. So fourth table, 4 4s are 16, 5 4s are 20. So the given number is, it will not come under the fourth table. So fifth table also it will not come. Sixth table it will come, 3 6 are 18. And 7, 8, 9, 2 9s are 18, so 9. So once you will get that half of that number, half of that number means 18 half of that number 9. So once if you reach the half of that number, directly you can write that full number 18. Okay, so now if you look at that, what is the given question? What are the common factors of 4 and 18? So common factors. Okay, so common factors you have to write. So which are the numbers are common factors? First one, here 1 is present, so here also 1. So we have to write 1 is the common factor of, common factors of 4, 18. Next, here also 2, here also 2. Okay, that means second table. Next 3, here 3 present, here not 3 present. Next here 4, here 6 is present. So there is no other number should be repeated in the two cases also. So we have to write that final answer which is equal to 1, 2. Okay, so this is the common factor of the given number. So we have to make a box. Can you understand? Okay, the next question is, I'll write one more question here. What are the common factors of, what are the common factors of, what are the common factors of, what is that number, 4 and 15, 4 and 15. Okay, so you have to identify what are the common factors of this number. So first of all, I'm going to write the given number. So given number is equal to 4, 15. Okay, so first you have to find the factor of 4. So factor of 4 which is equal to, so first table it will come 1, 4s are 4. Second table it will come. Third table it will not come. So fourth table it will come. Next, factors of 15. So factors of 15 means first table it will come, second table it will not come, but third table it will come, fourth table it will not come, fifth table it will come, then any other table 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So directly you can go to that. So apart from anything, there is no number will divide completely. So now you have to look at that. What are the common numbers? So just encircle it. So this is the common number and this also the common number. 1. Okay. And any other common number is there? So there is no common numbers apart from 1. So there is no common numbers. So this kind of number we called as co-prime numbers. So what is my co-prime numbers? So I will write that. So this kind of number is called co-prime numbers. So I will write here what is mean by co-prime numbers. So here co-prime numbers. Okay, so co-prime numbers. What is mean by co-prime numbers? Okay, so first one here, two numbers are having only one as a common factor. Only one as a common factor is called co-prime number. Okay, is called co-prime number. So which means what is the given case is, if they give two numbers, it should be only divide in first table. Okay, that means only one as a common for these two numbers. See here, this number and this number, both 4 and 15, one as a common. Okay, here also one, here also one. Apart from this one, there is no number will be divided in common way. So that means this kind of number 4, 15 is called co-prime number. So in the above problem 4, 15 only one as a common factor. So 4, 15 is called co-prime number. It's called co-prime number. Okay, students. Okay, then we'll move to the next page. Okay, so what is that given question? Here, what are the common multiples of 4 and 6? What are the common multiples of 4 and 6? So you know the multiple means the number gets doubled and it's going on continuously. So first of all, you have to write that given number. So given number is equal to 4 and 16. So first you have to write the multiple of 4. Multiple of 4. So multiple of 4. So you have to write multiple of 4 means 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40, 44, and it's going on continuously. Am I right? Okay, the next one we have to write multiple of 6. So multiple of 6 means 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, sorry, 36, 42, 48, 54, and it's going on continuously. Okay, now if you look at that, which are the numbers and all common? Okay, so which are the numbers and all it will be common? So first you have to look at that here, 12. So here also, here 12. And what about here? Here 12. Any other number is repeated, that means common number will come. So 24, 24. Any other number? 36, 36. Okay, it's going on continuously. Okay, so we can able to write common multiples, common multiples of 4 and 6, which is equal to 12, 24, 36, and it's going on continuously. So we can put 3 dot, so which represent etc. Okay, it will be easy, no? Okay, next one we have to look at that more example. I will write, so find the common multiples of 3, 4, and 9. Okay, so 3, 4, and 9. So what we have to do? Same way, you have to write that given number. So given number, which is equal to 3, 4, 15. Okay, so multiple of 3. So I will write here 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. Okay, it's going on continuously. Okay, so next one we can able to write multiple of 4. So 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40. So it's going on. Okay, so here also you will write. Okay, so 30 up to, you can write 50 up to, you can write. Okay, so next number is multiple of 9. So multiple of 9 means 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, 54. It's going on continuously. Okay, am I right? Okay, see students, so if you are writing this kind of, so what are the numbers and all it will come common. Okay, so write that number, common number. So here 30, I will write 33 36 39, some more number you can add, 42 45 48. Okay, so this kind of you can add 48 51. So it's going on continuously. So what number is common number here? 36. Am I right? So 36 here, so here also 36, so here also 36. So we can write the number, common number, at least 2 to 3 number you can find. Okay, so I will write here one number only, so remaining number you can find. So common number is 36. Okay, and even if you write that All the number means it will come this kind of, okay, 72 also common number will come, 108 also will common number will come. Okay students, so in the next session we will look at that exercise problems. So just make a pause and note it.